Ladies and gentlemen, next up for invocation. Please put your hands together to welcome distinguished Toastmaster Robert Lau, Lucien E. Gerber.
Thank you, Emil. Please give him a big round of applause for a job well done. Ladies and gentlemen, my hobby is rearing fish. I have got two aquariums at home. My fishes taught me a very important lesson, which I use in Toastmasters until today. I learned that it is better to change small quantities of tank water every week than to change a large quantity every month. Now, mathematically, it's the same. Small quantity every week, change large quantity of water every month. But for some strange reason, when I adopt strategy number one, my fishes are happy. When I adopt strategy number two, my fishes die. Ladies and gentlemen, in Toastmasters, it is no different. It is better to praise your members for small things done right frequently than to wait until they have achieved one major achievement like getting the CC before you clap your hand. If you adopt strategy number one, you will develop a team of highly exuberant, enthusiastic, and energetic Toastmasters. If you adopt strategy number two, just like myself, you'll end up with a tank full of dead fishes. If you don't know how to praise your members for doing small things right frequently, here's a little secret that my fishes did not share with me. Use the CL manual. Every time your members take up roles like grammarian, R counter, timer, offer to evaluate them in their CL manual. Ladies and gentlemen, many fishes have sacrificed their lives in order to teach me this very important lesson. On behalf of the souls of all those dead fishes, I bring you this important message today. Catch your members doing small things right frequently and praise them immediately. Back to you.